I'll miss her out. These are my favorite things. Thanksgiving dinner, the whole thing. the whole thing, from the pie to the turkey, the whole thing. Water. I love water. If I don't drink water, I can't think. That's why I just had to drink now. Pass Nathan for you. Do you like Nathan? Dude, that's such a, it's on, Pluto, I think is, it's on Pluto. They have it all the time on there. It's so funny. Cartoon. Shoot, I'd say Codename Kids Next Door. I used to like that one a lot. Ooh, okay, that's tough. Everything I Am by Kanye. Here we go again. Common past on his beat. I made it to a jam. Mr. Wendell by Arrested Development. Asked to fold my rope for the first time. I saw a man with no clothes, no money, no plate, Mr. Wendell. And Mr. Jones by Counting Crows. I wanna be someone joyfully. That's favorite song, sorry. Kanye West. Yep, hands down. I don't play video games anymore, but I used to love Skyrim. Dude, that's all I would do. Like, especially during wrestling in here, dude. I was walking up, I was like, man, cause I forget what floor I was on, but I would literally just, especially during winter time, when we'd be here and no one was here, I would just play Skyrim, Fallout, games like that. Like WWE, I never watched that, I'm sorry. Yeah, I never could get into it because I don't know, I did the real wrestling. So like, I some people love it. Like I have some wrestling friends who love WWE. I just never got into it, you know? Dan Gable, because I met him too and he's a cool dude and his mindset's just insane. I'm gonna sound like a Kanye. It's my favorite male celebrity. I love he's and then female celebrity, well also too genius, like that was, I watched that every night, but female celebrity, Anna Kendrick. Wrestling and like boxing too. Platinum. Mm-hmm, for the plaques. I don't really know. I don't really have one. Maybe like Spider-Man. I used to play Spider-Man Monopoly. Villain. Yeah, I don't really know. I don't have one. I'm sorry. I don't even know. I don't know if you'll like this answer, but I'm kind of a moment man. Like, I don't really reminisce a lot. I love where I'm at right now. And, you know, yeah, I'm grateful for the moment.